how do you feel inside your space and use it is the biggest part of my design. You don't really get from a photo. When people walk into our newly renovated and designed house that I just finished, he's like, Cara, you have to hear the noises that come out of people. Like, they actually just make noises. They're like, like, you know, it's like making all these like noises and telling you how they feel in a space. I just love listening in to what people said, you know, like the feedback.